E-government, location or interoperability solutions for e-government. I have been working so many years now with the more traditional SDI, and I see now that sharing and reuse of all data within public administration, both between public administration and for citizen and for business, is getting more and more important.
And so when I think of ELISE, I think of knowledge sharing. I think of experts from across the globe coming together to, you know, exchange lessons learned about, you know, what worked, what didn't work, what could benefit the community as a whole. So that's what I think of, you know, when I think of the ELISE Action, you know, knowledge sharing and exchange of lessons learned.
I do see ELISE as the action which shows that the location from now on is something horizontal. It's something which is everywhere. And it was already the case, of course, because we are believers as geographers. But now you see that in the, let's say, in the digital twin of society, which we are building up, location is everywhere.
Usually I have in mind a practical implementation of principles usually from Inspire directive to achieve harmonization. So how to achieve the harmonized and interoperable data sets and services across Europe.
So when I hear about ELISE, I always remember location interoperability is the first thing that comes into my mind, because it was the topic of discussion of the different webinars we've been part of. And our interest in location interoperability is the work we are doing within open standards to help digital governments create a best practice, like it was the case with the GIMA range, which was actually then published by ELISE and the ISA 2. So
I think about a whole set of initiatives that highlight interoperability solutions, be they technical, be they on a policy level, be they organizational, that mainly highlight the more efficient use of digital cross-sector data interaction.
Also, the question and the issues and the challenges on e-government and linking these two together, I have quite a bit of experience and seeing at this at the national level. So that is, and then I know then that as an extension of Inspire, there are other initiatives, and both on e-government at European level, and also, so to me, in a short answer would be that ELISE is the link between the e-government and Inspire at European level.
In such a level, definitely I would see it as a bridge from geo-ICT world to the, let's say, mainstream generic ICT community. Mm-hmm. And in other words, a bridge between Inspire and the government. Yeah.